Hey, why don't you and I get some lunch, and you can read some of those poems to me?
No, thank you. I prefer to read silently.
Oh, because I'm real hungry, and I hate to eat alone.
Well, perhaps a cafeteria-style diner would suit your needs.
Think you're pretty cute, don't you?
My mother says I have a certain kind of loveliness, though I believe in the Anasazi Indians that the face is for others to look at.
Get in.
I'm going to walk away now. I suggest you let me.
Get in.
Are you threatening me?
Get in!
Toodaloo.